Join SL Academy, Goa's best coaching for IIT, JEE and medical exam preparations. Register today for Stellar Talent Search exam. Admissions are open for repeaters medical batch for NEET 2021.
The traffic on the highway at Bambolim, especially opposite the Goa Medical College, has turned into a mess. The ongoing construction work and the bottlenecks and the lack of service roads, lack of proper planning and signage has resulted into a perennial traffic jam during most of the day. Here's more. This is NH66 just opposite GMC. Both lanes of the highway are chock-a-block with vehicles, and this is a regular occurrence. Also, lack of signage on the roads makes life difficult for motorists, especially tourists coming towards Panjim, confused on choosing road towards GMC or straight to the highway. While coming from the south, it's difficult to make out which road goes to Panjim. Some vehicles mistakenly take Goa University Highway. Watch. This was all about the highway. Now look at this small road at the entrance of GMC. It is in bigger mess. The chaos on both sides of the narrow road narrow it even further. The jam and chaos become worse when vehicles stop on the road to buy items from roadside vendors. Watch. Shyam Chari for Goa 365 from Bambolim.